Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Mr. Miller once again, and this is a short video for Wednesday the 3rd of June, June 3rd. We are looking at today for Regents U.S. History, we are looking at a crossword. So you've got the crossword for topic 19 and 20. These crosswords have been kind of posing a difficulty for people to turn in and then get those assignments submitted to Google Classroom. Basically, the way Google Forms is supposed to work is when you submit something and it's linked through Google Classroom, which they are, it is supposed to register and put in Google Classroom that you did it. Some people have been missing that, or it's been missing in your gradebook. So occasionally people do the crossword and it shows up as still missing. If I go into Google Forms and look for it, I find it. So oftentimes if you look at your to-do list in Google Classroom and you say, oh wait, I already did that, I'm going to resubmit it. Okay, don't resubmit it. Just send me an email and say, hey, I thought I did this already, can you check? And then I'll check and I'll say, yes, you did, congrats. You don't need to work on it anymore. And I'll just put in a grade, whatever grade it is, I'll put it into Google Classroom. So if that happens to you, and if it tells you that you haven't submitted it, just shoot me an email and I will double check that. So also if you think that I missed it and you did it and I missed it in the gradebook, let me know that too, okay? I'm not intending to short people out on any grades, so just let me know. But we have today and tomorrow, we're going to be looking at this crossword. So go ahead and start working on that. This is our final crossword for the year. Again, hopefully everybody read that email that I sent out on Monday afternoon. If you had any questions about it, shoot me an email, let me know. And then I will be in touch either later in the week or beginning of next week regarding the help sessions, so to speak, for next week. That are optional and that you can attend if you want to. So with that being said, I am done for the day, so I will leave you off to do that crossword, and let me know if you got any questions. So we will see each other again tomorrow.